Alright, we're here at the San Jose Flea Market. I'm here with Rachel, my mom, and my grandma. So we're going to the flea market today just to see what they have. We just ate lunch at Marie Callender. Haven't ate there in a long time. They don't have one in San Francisco anymore. The closest one is San Jose. And San Jose is about a good 40 minutes away. Here they are in front of me. So you normally wouldn't see this flea market in any tourist attraction coming to California. It's kind of a hidden gem for mainly locals in a way. If you're visiting California or Northern California, San Francisco Bay Area, I highly suggest to come here if you want to get some cheap souvenirs to bring back home. We're definitely gonna have to get one of these before we leave.
Put the warrior blanket.
Yeah, I see that. Electric fire truck. You can get beers on a moving cart. This place used to be notorious on selling counterfeit goods like fake Louis Vuitton purses. You can get Nike shoes. Basically all the popular things that people were selling counterfeit you could find here at one point, but the feds cracked down and they stopped all of that. So you can't even do any of that anymore. But I actually seen a couple stalls that were selling fake Nike goods, as in shirts and shoes. They're also selling those balance boards here, the one wheel balance boards. Or not the one wheel, but the two wheels that all the kids are hyped about nowadays. It's a little cheap here. It's about $275, $300. Normally from the big name ones that are about $600 online or whatnot. But if you look really hard and you go directly from China, you can still get them for about like $110. So I suggest not to get them cheap here or spend that $600 online. Look hard, go directly from China, and you can find it for just over $100. Highly recommend it.
What is this?
Sugar coffee.
I don't know.
This is peanut sweet.
Sweet?
Yeah, okay. This is meat.